your nerve.
Yes, women's standing coming your way next year.
이어서 여자 입식 경기 시작합니다. 여자 입식 경기 첫 번째 선수 빔 넘버 9번 캐나다의 몰리 제슨 선수입니다. 출발합니다.
So it is Jepsen of Canada that gets the standing event underway. Downhill standing. Seeing a wide line in that opening section, but Jepsen, just the use of the one ski pole in that right hand due to her impairment.
And you can see the edge work right there. Staying on those edges solid through the turn is what you want to do. You want to keep those skis flat in the straightaway. But you want to be on edge through all those turns.
Working hard through the course. Keeping the skis as flat as possible. Young Canadian. Sometimes beneficial to go first and set that time. Pressure on the rest of the field. You get one chance. There's no second run in downhill. Get to the bottom, cross the line. And that's your time. That's your chance to medal here in PyeongChang. Coming into the bottom section, the crowd at the bottom of the hill can see Jepsen now as he takes these two gates into the left-hander, and down the steep hill she comes through the final gate, and Jepsen will cross the line in 134.60.
Yeah. 1분 34.6. 1분 34.60. 첫 번째로 입식 경기